YouTube Jack's back. Time for those fives versus the fives and the fives again. We got bonus money, 15 to 19. And I also have the money game. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So we got money game and bonus money. Yeah, why not? Just for good measure. Throw in some white hot winnings. 52 to 56 on those ones. Maybe we'll get some winners here. Hopefully we get some winners here. I'm not getting any winners. I hate when that happens. Reach in the old penny cup, grab a penny, see what we have here. And it is, oh, what is that? Okay, what is it? Riverbank Zoo and Garden. It's got giraffes on it. There we go. Okay. Let's see which one of these wants to win. Come back next week. White Hot Winnings has a bonus section up there where you can find flames and win all the prizes. Right. Sure you can. And down here, if you find money, win the prize shown. Let's go up here and look for the flame. Not a flame. Not a flame. Well, one of these five should be a flame. And maybe not. That's three. Four. Yeah, no flames. All right, you're surprised. You expected to see one. Now we're either going to match a number or find a flame and stack of cash. Let's see what we have in the line of numbers here. 4, 5, 9, and 13. Yeah, 4, 5, 9, and 13. Or the flaming cash symbol. No. Next. Eleven, 14, 19, and 20. 11, 14, 19, and 20. And another loser. Of course, if I miss a number, I will catch it at the end of the video. I'll catch it after the video and then put it at the end of the video. Something like that. Can we do a little symbol hunt and find flame? Flame and stack of cash. Doesn't look like it. 9, 10. Got a 10. We have a winner. 6 and 25. Looks like it's just a 10. What will we have under our 10? $5. Okay. Well, at least the White Hot Winnings is on the board with a win. 4, 6, 20, and 30. 4, 6, 20, and 30. Okay, nothing. Last white hot. 223, 824. 2, 23, and 8, or 24. No, another loser. Man, one winner out of five tickets for $5 is not ideal. Money game's a little different. And they're looking for 50 or money to win all. That's it. Either $50 or money. No other symbols. No auto win symbols. Might as well look at all the numbers first. 5, 7, 11, 23, and 27. 5, 7, 11. 23 and 27. Nothing. Okay. Another loser. 4, 9, 15, 20, and 26. And it looks like another loser. Six, 15, 19, 23, 29. Huh. So we gotta win on a fourth one of these. Sure hope so. Let's do it this way just because. Might force that symbol to show itself. $50 bill symbol. That didn't work. Four, seven, 17, 22, 28. We have a four down in the corner. Lucky, lucky, lucky we got one. Okay. Can it be four? $5. Well, there we go. We have a tie. One more time for the money game. Going lead here. Just need back-to-back wins. 4, 8, 14, 18, and 20. 4, 8, 14, 18, and 20. Yeah. Couldn't be much more equal than that, could we? It'll be up to the bonus money. If we're going to win anything today, it's going to be on bonus money. Now, this is a simple game. Just find the symbol. If it's there, that symbol's there, you win that. If that symbol's there, you win that. If that symbol's there, you win that. For any symbol, start with the big prize first. And we'll work our way back. Need a vault. Gold. Money bag. Stack of cash. $50 bill. Well, it looks familiar. $50 bill in the other one. $20 cash sign. $10 for a horseshoe. $5 for coins. And this one here is a loser. Let's try another bonus money. No. Ladybug's no good. No rainbow. Stupid pig. $50. 20. 10. And a 5. And another loser. Only three losers in a row and then a winner again. Pig. Wallet. Bunny. That ladybug again. Cheese. Necklace. Crown. Horseshoe means we win 10. And that puts bonus money in the winning category. Of course, looks like I'm the loser today, but hey, maybe we'll make it 15. Yeah, it did. We made it 15. That's a little better. All right, we got a win on that one. Now we still got two to go here. Bonus money's coming back. And maybe we'll get enough to make it a... Yeah, we've got, what, $25 back? All we need is a $50 winner. Right there, one of those to break us even. And it's possible. Ladybug. Pot of gold. Nope. No. Cash. 50. And 5. Well, no back-to-back wins on these. Last chance. Duck. Money? No. 10. 5. No, we only had one winner. On each ticket. So the bonus money. Now it's just two. come back again next week and try one more time. Unless, of course, I missed something. If I did, end of the video. Thanks for watching. So much for this. Fives versus fives versus fives. We have the same winner we did last week. About the same results, too. Only loser here was me. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a great weekend.